Action.
Good morning everyone. This is Vijay. I'm telling about the statements in the subject. Statements are used to write programs. Set of statements are used to write program. Statements are divided into six. Expressions. Declaration.
Okay.
Label. Control. Operators and operands. We all know operands are like A, B, C. Something operands are plus minus into expressions are like A is equal to B plus C something. This is the expression. Declaration. By declaration we declare any like in A is equal to 10, B is equal to 20. This is a declaration. We declaring A variable as 10, B variable as 20. This is a declaration. Null is like removing dead code. Dead code means the code which is not used in our program. Like, into A is equal to some 10, B is equal to 20, C is equal to 30. Here we use D is equal to B plus C. Here print D. A is not used. By removing this, this is a dead code. It is null, example of null. Labeled. Example of label. By using the label one, here we are telling that go to label 1. We directly go to label 1. Here no need of label to check label. Control statements are used to control the execution of program like continue, break, etc. Guarded statements which are used to written brackets. We use statements also, guarded statements. Like,